Hey Animal Jammers, Dr. Brady here, and I'm in Southeast Asia, and look at this spectacular little animal. This animal's called a loris, a slow loris, and I'm in Western China, and you can see this thing has giant eyes. That's because it's nocturnal. It means it comes out at night. This guy's particularly fond of insects, small lizards, but it loves honey. That's what it really likes to eat, the slow loris. Sadly, it's a critically endangered animal. It needs your help. I'm not honey.